Yo, bro, why don't you pick up some groceries on your way back, all right? We're running kind of low, and don't tell Mom, all right, but I'm broke.
Son, while you're living in D.C., we have to set some ground rules when your brother comes to stay with you.
I've been patient with you, Aiden. We need those schematics by 10 a.m. tomorrow, or else we need...
Mark is your responsibility.
Come on, Aiden.
Aiden, this is your mother. Pick up the phone.
Aiden, pick up the phone, man.
I got a granddaughter who likes dressing up too. Cute as a button. She loves Peter Pan. She always asking this old timer to read it to her. She's sharp as a tack. Full of ideas, questions about the Lost Boys and those pirates. Probably because I never grow old. She says to me, "Grandpa, are you old?" I said, "Yes, sweetheart, I'm old, and one day you're going to be as old as me." And this gets her brains all cooking, and she says, "Grandpa, are you going to die?" And I say, "Yes, sweetheart, of course I'm going to die one day. Well, it's not going to be today." And finally, she says to me, "Grandpa, am I going to die?" Well, how do you explain a question like that to a kid? So when Halloween rolls around the next year, there she is, proud as punch. She stands up and she goes, "Grandpa, I'm gonna be a pirate." There's a shitload of the family everywhere. I think I can see the purifier. They've already hooked it up.
Maya, Aiden, where are you? We found a way in, south side of the camp. Anderson, purifier. But I'm not sure about this.
There is no other way. We need to get it back. Do it fast and stay quiet, or every walker in the city's gonna turn up.
Someone's here!